Good morning, my dear friend. I hope you're well today. It's a beautiful Friday morning, and we're making our way through Isaiah chapter 61. We'll finish the chapter tomorrow. But let's read in verse 9. It says, "Their offspring shall be known among the nations, and their descendants in the midst of the peoples. All who see them shall acknowledge them, that they are an offspring the Lord has blessed. I will greatly rejoice in the Lord. My soul shall exult in my God, for he has clothed me with the garments of salvation. He has covered me with the robe of righteousness, as a bridegroom decks himself like a priest with a beautiful headdress, and as a bride adorns herself with her jewels." Verse 11. "For as the Lord brings forth its as the earth brings forth its sprouts, and as a garden causes what is sown to sprout up," and we know the Lord blesses us greatly. The earth produces so much for us because of his blessing. Psalm 67 verse 6 says, "Then shall the earth yield her increase, and God, even our own God, shall bless us." And he has blessed us mightily, that the earth springs forth and brings forth fruit. Now that's used as an analogy for what is in tomorrow's verse, but even the blessing that he bestows on us in natural ways. Let's thank him for that today. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we are thankful for the natural blessings that you have surrounded us with. Lord, how the earth brings forth increase. And even during this harvest time, we remember that it comes from you. And we thank you for it. In Jesus' name, amen.